In this video, we're going to show you how to display system and hidden objects. It's a simple task. You just need to open your MDB file, holding the shift key to go into the F11 view like so. Once you're logged in, go to Tools, then Options. If you're not already on the View tab, select the View tab, and then make sure the hidden and system objects are ticked, like so. Click Apply, OK, and more objects will appear. Thank you.